Next we have the class. Class ikan hai kan da a class is made up of one or more related orders. Class ama da ka yam da da ama ni ahum mari ka adma related of order kha yauni hai bani aduga for example si mamelia hai ba class da kana kana yaure hai kan da haini di have orders yaure ari ursedi sawom ki kanguzi yaure koi na sa ha ma pan gi ba sawom north ki north america gi brown bear polar bear adugumba sawom haini gi kangu yaure carnivora kangu da khoi cat family dog family yaure si pati me amji ko aduna so they are put under the class mamelia have a class adu ta di can you think of another class atopa si di adu mamelia la ita di si khara different no atopa mamu ka atopa class am ga mule le minar mani ko si ni smai to A class will contain one or more related orders. For example, mammalia have posida mondre idu order me amse haini kangu carnivora da si kangu bear gi kangu ko song kangu sumaina si me amse class amde yau deni adudi si ki harima mammalia have a class it escape with another manada ba hari dissimilar of the la ani ko sidi ko similarity kitang lera ani dissimilarity hena oirani adu manada ba adudi si na taba to non mammalian kangu reptile amphibian hangoi nungoi me amse si ga thaminar ne ba have the at the same level the ko concepts ko adu class ni have the mammalian ka dawi sangom bu thok memory gland lai do adu mammalian kangu da tham duini now memory gland lai bizika memory gland lai badadi sanga me am yor si me am memory gland da ni gland lai banga da sangom thok banga da ni masa sing ji sangom yo ga sangom tor ga nga sagi mama ji na tor ga lu mok to ne tro adu bu si de quite different ba nan mammalian ba reptile gumba ko ali gi se for example ko gi hangoi gumba amphibian gumba ji they are quite different uchi gumba ji they are quite different na tro marung ga tor kok tro adu ta di different potugamu thaminar neba so there are different classes mammalia is a different class is different from a non mammalian class kangu dudige mu different ori ni concept se arai bi de ko now hybe class mu kedo hekanda it is divided into division natakna phylum ne khai dura neba hybadi you can classify them as either chordata non chordata ka na ko hybadi si ge hybe phylum division je chordata hybe hybe notochord yau ba ko notochord aji kan kan evolution da yen kan da notochord aji ko spinal cord pugada ba ko na pugada ba dugi tissue duni ko notochord haji ko notochord yau ba yau do ba matung na akhoi na yau ra di chordata ka ore notochord yau dra ba non chordata ka ore ad na khai do no chordata hai ba haji division at ka phylum da lai du je kai na kan da one or few ko classes le ne ba adu ka hai ba say si ki division phylum ji bu mu ki si ka matak da on the top da hai ki you have something called as kingdom na la ne so all this we are talking about so far ngasi ki da koi block to mayam je these are all belong to a single kingdom that is known as the animal kingdom that is known as the animalia hai na so when you there are five kingdoms adu the animal kingdom ji quite different from plant kingdom ji totally different ore ani ore dro sini ko adu na masini taxonomic category koi na nai nari ba ko ngasi ki topic se sini am samla pada ko I hope it was helpful thank you for your time thank you so much aham being people agree please subscribe share to biro khayam na ko mam mam zu sum and the zoom hire ko to biro thank you once again